So we're out here looking for tomato hornworms. They are probably all over my tomato plants. You might wonder why we're doing it at night. It's because they glow under black light. During the day, they're really, really hard to see because they're pretty much the same color as the stems. Oop. So even with a regular flashlight, really hard to see, especially when you get a really bushy plant. Lots of leaves, hard to find them. So let's switch to the black light. I see a bunch of little spots up here. These are the tomato seeds because the birds love to get to my tomatoes, and the seeds actually glow, which is kind of cool. But let's start on the end here, see what we got. So there's lots of damage, so we can probably find plenty. So, oh, there we go, right there. I just do a regular flashlight. Blends right in. Really hard to see. The black light, he glows. It's like
All right.
those old-fashioned, the posters you used to get from Spencer's, the black light posters.
Here we go.
Get rid of him. All right. Collection tray here. Excellent.
Yeah, you can really see him glow in there.
Yeah. Craziness. All right, let's see how many more we can find. It's neat. The leaves are like a almost a brownish color under the black light. So during the day or at night with a regular flashlight, the leaves are really, really bright. But with this, oh, there we go. Two of them right
Oh
there.
wow. Yeah.
Go for it.
Step it back a little bit because it's in on camera. I don't know if you can really see, but yeah, when you pull the black light back, you just see these things glowing. And I don't know if you could pick it up, but in real life, these things just they really glow crazy.
Get the other one. And I see three more already. Four more. Oh my gosh. There we go. Look at this big monster. He's about to get
Holy
some
crap.
tomatoes.
How did I even miss that? Whew.
Yep. I know, during the day you have to go like under every single layer,
Shine on
get
him.
every angle. But at night,
See how they glow.
so much easier. See, medium guy right here under this leaf.
Yep.
Big guy. God, they are decimating this plant.
Wow. I'm gonna add a
three lunches.
Disclaimer that these tomato hornworms turn into sphinx moths, which are really amazing little moths in themselves,
Like
but
big moths almost.
we can't
Yeah, I mean, this is just,
we
you
can't
see all
have
the
them.
damage. It's just
They'll
horrible.
just decimate everything.
Cool thing about the light is you can even see little ones.
Oh,
So,
there's a little
right
guy.
there.
I see it.
I would never be able to find that during the day. Not this.
Yeah, during the day or at night with a regular flashlight, they blend in so
Impossible.
well. Yeah, it's like impossible. You might find one or two, but with this light,
Still gotta get
it
underneath,
just
but
it's so
it's a
it's
lot faster, especially if you have a lot of plants.
interesting.
Oh, here's one.
Yep. Really hope this picks out on camera how it does in real life.
One here. Thank you. All right, let's see. What else do we got? We've hardly even scratched the surface.
And we actually have another black light, which was labeled as a hunting light for tracking blood for deer hunting, hog, bear, and it just doesn't work.
Nearly as well as this.
Yeah, really at
It's
all.
more of
It's
like a bluish
yeah.
light. This is a purple.
I don't know how the other light works for actual blood. We haven't used it yet. But as far as the tomato hornworms, it
Not at
doesn't
all.
do anything. It's whatever frequency that this light is tuned just makes these things really stand out that the other black light does nothing.
Oh, big guy. Right there by the dragon fruit.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
He just ate the whole...
everything
from up there.
This is why we have to get rid of them.
I'm sorry, buddy. You gotta go.
Too bad we don't have chickens.
Yeah.
Feast. Oh, little guy.
Yeah. Yeah, you can see that right there. You can see it, that bright green. Okay, my friend.
Ew. Everglades tomato plant, and it's like half wild. It's not and I don't mean wild just because I'm letting you go crazy. It's not like fully cultivated. That's the right word. It hasn't been tamed, so to speak, for your typical backyard garden. It'll just go crazy.
There's one.
Yeah. They do great down here, though. It's the only tomato that really thrives down here.
Yeah. They're actually good little tomatoes. They're very small. They're a little acidic, but they got a nice pop to them. They're juicy. Very good flavor. Just a little acidic for me. But I do like them. They're not my favorite, but they are good tomatoes.
They're good cooked. I'm not seeing anything on the black cherry. All right, let's go in the garden.
Now, this black light, the specific one that we have was suggested by one of her homesteader friends, so we can do a link and show you, because as I mentioned, we have another type that just doesn't work. So this one, obviously, if you're looking specifically for gardening, that this is the one you're going to want. Another thing I like about it, it's not super bright, so you can be up close. I see one already glowing.
Yeah, me too. Trying to get past it.
It's not super bright. The other one that we have for the hunting is so bright, you just can't work up close with it.
Oops. Where'd you go?
Down here.
Here he is, yep.
I see the glow. He's glowing. Okay.
No more.
Where's your...
Oh, over here. Look at these guys.
I see him glowing there.
All right.
Is this one right here? I just saw some. It's a shine from the tomatoes.
Oh. I think we're good with this plant. I saw those big ones at the beginning. I was scared that it was just going to be like hundreds of them. All right.
And also keep in mind that she just, what was it, a week ago?
Yeah.
You just picked a whole bunch of them.
Yeah.
Like more than we picked today a week ago. And they're back.
Yep. All right, this poor little guy. No, nothing on him. That's good. All right.
How about that plant? Yeah,
yeah,
those
we're
guys.
Check these guys now. These are some of my Peruvian citrus.
Peruvian citrus.
Yeah, these are a cocona. So you can see it's starting to make fruits here. But this particular plant got decimated.
Show me the fruit. There you go. Because I wasn't ready. Uh-huh.
Sorry. This plant got decimated by hornworms. I didn't realize hornworms liked them until I saw the damage and found tons of them, including little itty-bitty baby ones.
Yeah, they really ate it. Show this branch here again. Right here.
Yeah,
you
so they just decimated. And these leaves are actually really
just
huge.
Really,
we'll see.
Chomped it down.
Yeah, on the next plant, we'll see how big these leaves are supposed to be. Oh, there's one.
Yep. There he's glowing.
I'll get the bucket.
He's going night clubbing.
Not anymore.
Come here, buddy. You come here. Plunk. Oh, they're crawling out of your bucket.
Oh dear. Well, hey, we can find them. We can give them a little piece of a leaf to eat. That's right. We're almost done. Let's finish looking at the cocoa real quick. Yes, you can see normally these... look at that. That's funny. Normally these leaves are huge. So when you look at the one that got decimated... Yeah.
You got
they need to go.
You have Halloween fingernails.
I do. Pretty cool. Look on the undersides here. No, I'm not seeing any more here. I took a whole bunch off last week.
Yeah.
And last one.
These are easy enough that you can find them without the light.
Yeah.
Because,
but
I mean,
the problem
they're
is
just
that
big leaves.
When I was finding them, some of the hornworms were the smallest hornworms I've seen in my life. So they would have been really hard to find without this. One more. No, it looks like...
All right, so you did good.
It looks like I've been able to keep them off of here.
Okay.
All right, we got a little bit more to check.
Get back in there, buddy.
Make sure nobody got loose.
Nope.
Okay. Alright, moving on down.
There's more?
Just a little bit. Some cute little baby plants down here. Alright. So we'll start over here. These little guys. There haven't really been too many on this side of the garden, so I'm not expecting to find any. No, that one's good. And then this guy. No, he looks good.
All right.
Sweet. All right. So that's a good thing. You can feel pretty confident that you found everything with this light. I like it.
So that's how you do it. That's who you find. The partying tomato hornworms.
They're still trying to escape.
They're still trying to escape.
Time to go.
Sorry, buddies. Catch you next time.